New this morning, the Northport Police Department is investigating an aggravated assault. It happened in the area of South Chamberlain Boulevard around midnight near Toledo Blade Boulevard and US 41. The suspect was captured after a short pursuit, but officers say there is no threat to the neighborhood. We'll have more details on this story as they become available.